Here we have a standing wave in water. For this experiment, we've got pipe, oscillator, signal generator and camera.
The camera is filming at 24 frames per second and our oscillator is moving at 24 hertz. In other words, 24 times per second. Now it is on the 24 hertz. But if you increase the frequency, the wave will go down. Now, if we will decrease the frequency, the wave will go up.
Here we're changing the amplitude. Just to prove the video is not played backwards.